In this video, I want to show you how you can create a material by using textures that you find in the website polyhaven.com. Now, these textures are completely free, they're open source, they are CC0, so public domain, you can use it for any type of use. And right now we are watching at a particular material called Square Floor by this author here, Rob Tuitel. And let me show you from the beginning. So just search for Polyhaven on Google and then click on textures and you will see the textures, all the free textures that this website is gonna offer you. And of course, if you can support them by clicking on the support us button, and also they have other assets, but we're gonna talk about those in another videos. So in this video, we're gonna concentrate on texture. And you can see here you have many categories and you can scroll down and check all the textures that are available. Now in my case, I have selected this one here, but you can select any other type of texture. So the square floor is right here. And once you open it up, you can see the material, you can see a perspective here of the material applied to a floor. And you can also use this really nice 3D visualizer, which is gonna show you a beautiful material with the HDRI around and image-based lighting as well. Now, if you don't know what HDRI and image-based lighting are, you can check also other video guides in our channel. Just type HDRI or type, for example, image-based lighting. You should find guides about this topic. So right now, I'm just want to download this and show you the material in Blender. So you can click here, you can set the resolution, and in this case I will keep the 2K, but you can also have 8K if you are searching for something with more pixels, more quality. And then you can download it in Blender format by clicking here, or also GLTF, and click on download. Now, when you download this, you're gonna find it in the download folder, but in my case I've already created a folder here and I have extracted all the material inside this folder with the unzip. So right click, unzip the folder, and inside you should find here the Blender file, which I'm gonna open, so double click on that. And if you don't know what Blender is and if you don't know how to install it, it's pretty easy, but if you don't know how to do it and you want a guide, you can search for Blender in our video channel, so you will find a lot of video guides about Blender as well. And here we have also the textures that needs to be applied to create the material. Well, if you use another software, you should create the material yourself. You probably would know how to do this, but if you have issues, you can write some questions in the comments, also suggestions, so other users can benefit from it, or you can again ask questions and we're gonna try to give you some answers. Now you can see here the material on the bottom left, and this is the camera that we can use to create some render and check the material. Well, it doesn't show up here, so let's try to create a render and let's see. There you go. So just run the render and there's the sphere there with the material applied. And so this is just an example in Blender, but again, if you have any other tool, you can use that tool. So this would be all for this video guide. If you enjoyed, please subscribe to the channel. We will publish a lot of other interesting video guides in the future. And if you want to support us, please join the channel. So thanks for watching and see you in the next video.